I also live in Morocco, and the only way you can make it to 25 here is by being really sneaky.
That's mm-hmm. why you blinded yourself. Yeah, you would have to see Morocco, right?
If I don't see them, they don't see me.
And that's the kind of thinking that creates a lustful, paranoid, sadistic man.